Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have did a numerical which was based on molar conductivity and conductivity. So now we are going to do it again, but in this thing the requirement are different. So let us see by solving it. So as mentioned on your screen, there is a question which is related to molar conductivity and conductivity. So let us see the question and let us extract the data that could be very much helpful to extract the value of the given requirement. So let us see. The molar conductivity of a 0.05 molar BaCl2 barium chloride solution at 25 degrees Celsius is 322 ohm inverse centimeter square per mole. And based on this thing, we have to calculate that what would be the conductivity of this concentrations solution. So first of all, what we are going to do is we are going to extract the data. So in given data, the concentration was mentioned as 0.05 moles. That could be written as moles per dm cube also. So now let's move towards the next data, that is they have provided us temperature, but temperature has no role in this formula that we could estimate the value of the conductivity, so therefore we could ignore it. And the next thing that we are that they have provided us is molar conductivity. In this case, molar conductivity is nothing but the capital lambda that they have provided us, and that has a unit of that has a value of 322 and having a unit of ohm inverse centimeter square per mole. We could write it in this way, and because of this we could find the conductivity, and the conductivity has a formula of capital lambda is equals to conductivity, that is kappa into 1000 divided by C. So in this case, since we have to calculate the value of kappa, that is the value of the conductivity, so therefore kappa will be equals to molar conductivity into concentration divided by 1000. So now we are going to substitute the values in this thing. So we have got the value as kappa is equals to, and the value of capital lambda, that is molar conductivity, has been substituted. Then for concentration we have 0.05 divided by 1000. So in this case we have got a value of 0.0161, but since this is for the conductivity, the unit of this thing would be ohm inverse centimeter inverse. So this is how we have calculated the value of conductivity with the help of molar conductivity and the relation between them. And we have also estimated the unit of this conductivity. So it was very much simple. So I hope you have you are going to do it more and you could estimate the given requirements. And thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.